What is powerful?
Powerful is hardworking women. In my opinion, powerful is women that don't stop when all the odds are against them. Women that get up and try another day. That's what I would like to say powerful is. I know a lot of powerful women. Women that lost it all and got it back. Women that cried and gave up for a whole year. And they came back in the game and dominated like nothing ever happened. Powerful is a characteristic that I feel like everyone has inside of them. And it takes for you to go through the right life experiences for you to pull it out and really know your power and really know what you're capable of. There was a lot of times where I thought I was weak and I couldn't do it. There was times where I said, you know what? I'm finished. I'm over with. There's no way I'm getting up and trying again. No way possible. Crying every day. But you have to have those good people behind you. You have to have those good women and those good sisters behind you that's going to get up and put on the gloves when you can. They're going to knock on that door to success, and they're going to say, let my girl in. She going through it. She don't see her way out of this. And a lot of people give up because they don't have that sister. They don't have that girl that's gonna get up and put those gloves on. That's gonna get up and run when they can't. That's gonna pull them up. That's not gonna look at them as competition. That's not gonna get jealous because they have overcame life experiences. That's not gonna get jealous because they're climbing and it may be a little bit farther than her. But there's no such thing as being farther than the other. That's why I made this. That's why I'm speaking on powerful, because I want you to know all women are powerful. We all have what it takes to be at the top. There's money for all of us, but I really, really want you to know that money is not what we're chasing. It is the purpose. It is the reason that you were put on this earth. That's what you're chasing. We need to figure out what that is, because you may think you know, but do you really know? I find myself saying this all the time because I really, really want my sisters to get up and join the girl boss movement. I want them to get up and start those businesses, dominate the game, and stop looking for men to do it for you, because I'm telling you, I'd rather do it myself. I'm sorry. I'd rather buy it myself. We can get it ourselves. You may feel like you need him. You may feel like you have lost somebody you love, but I really need you to get up and take all that pain, all that hurt, and put it into your vision. Put it into your time. You got too much free time, girl. What are you doing? If ain't nobody gonna tell you, I'm gonna tell you. I am rooting for you. Because I remember when nobody was rooting for me. When I didn't have anybody to turn to, or maybe I thought I didn't have anybody to turn to because I was just too much trying to do it on my own. That's probably what you're doing. But babe, I really need you to extend that hand, extend that arm, and bring all your sisters with you. Bring your sister, your cousin, your mom, your aunt. I don't care who you have to find. But we all deserve this woman's success. Women are the future. I need you to know this. I want to march for women's rights. I want to march for women's success because we need more of it. We are the future. You can wrap it up.